So I started back when I was in my early 20s and went to work as a welder in paper mills and concrete plants, and done that for about 10 years. And I got to a point that I wanted something better for my life and a better career. So I decided to go back to school and get my GED so I could go to bigger and better things. And so I got my GED and come down here to Gadsden State and took my test over at George Wallace campus. And while I was there, the facilitator told me that they could pay for classes. You know, they had financial aid, they could pay for classes. So I went and got to talking to people, and one thing led to another. And before I knew it, I was enrolled in classes of civil engineering technology. And I done that for the next 2 years and graduated that, and went on from there and got a job in the engineering field here in Gadsden, and worked at that for the next 2 years. And part-time while I was doing that, I was also coming to Gadsden in the afternoons, getting night classes, taking general study classes to transfer to Troy, because I wanted to continue on. I had a lot of confidence after I got my first two-year degree. I wanted to keep going. I was real excited about it, so. After enrolling in the classes, I realized there was a lot more that I could learn that I didn't know really existed in the field, as far as survey-wise, where we go out and do field survey and construction staking, and I thought that was real interesting. I had no concept of even computer-aided drafting before I came here, and that's where I got first exposed to computer-aided drafting, where we do actual blueprints in a computer-aided environment. So that was extremely interesting to me, and that's where I focused a lot of my attention to, was computer-aided drafting and field survey. And that's paid dividends later on down the road, because I'm able to use that almost in everything that I do here at Gadsden State and in my personal life. Even if you can't hardly do anything at home, you know, if I'm doing a roadway or something like that, a driveway, I go out there and stake it out myself. I don't have to hire anybody. Just being able to do your own boundary surveys is a big deal to me. So. I went straight out from education, from being a student to working in the field of study, and done that for 2 more years. At that time, I had 4 years of experience and 4 years of college, and I could sit and get my PLS for State of Alabama. So I took my PLS exam and passed it. It was 3 state exams, passed that. And it was about 2 weeks after I got my paperwork done that I applied for this job and got a job here at Gadsden State, become a teacher at the same program that I went through as a student. So it was a exciting time, and I enjoyed every minute of it, and I'm blessed to be here and glad to be a part of Gadsden State.